My name is David McCumber, and I'm one of the resident artists here at the Art Box. So what the Art Box is 11 recycled shipping containers that we've stacked up and almost created a piece of artwork out of, just the way they're stacked and almost like a sculpture. And then we've turned those shipping containers into studios and gallery spaces. And there's three artists that are working here as artists in residence. There's myself, Pete and Pete Beelings. They're a father and son team. The son does glass blowing and the father does painting. They also create a lot of the murals here on the boardwalk and have been working with Maury's for about 20, 25 years. We also have a gallery, we have a gift shop, we have a museum area. The Art Box is an oasis in Wildwood, just on the boardwalk here, and it's a celebration of the art and culture of Wildwood and of the seashore, and, you know, kind of living, breathing art that you can experience.
Press the button.